Jazz class. Can y'all a great big wave? Hello. My name is Deanna and I grew up right here in Southern California. Actually coming to this very park. Now of course I have lots and lots of memories from growing up here, but what ended up really changing my life was actually getting to see the trainers building their relationships with these animals. Getting to see them having right in front of me really made me feel more connected to them, and that inspired me to ask my parents and my teachers, hey, what can I do even as a little kid to go out and take care of animals? That actually led to selling lemonade on the weekends, donating that money to local animal shelters, volunteering and picking up trash everywhere they went. A little bit later on, I learned this hero of the world leader in rescue and in rehabilitation. So it's kind of a perfect fit for me. So how do you build a relationship? There are 600 other things that they might find a little bit more challenging. You can hear Coco screaming and squealing over there, having a blast. And just like people, they change too. So we don't just learn about an animal and then it's done. We actually continue to learn about each other every single day. Now most of us have worked here between 5, 10, 20 years, and we're still learning about each other every single day. And because of that trust and that relationship that we form with them, that's why we're able to train these cool behaviors. So all of these dolphins are incredible ambassadors for SeaWorld and the region of my new friend Mariah gets up close and personal. Hi, how are you? Where are you from, Mariah? Arizona, all right. Thank you for coming. What you're gonna do is her sneeze impression. So put your head, hands high up over your head, high, 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 and then you're gonna go achoo. And on chew, you can drop your hands down, okay? All right, one, two, three, achoo. Are you sneezing? All right, Mariah, I'm gonna have you do my favorite sound, okay? One finger and push like a button right there. It's my favorite sound. So she's actually making those noises out of her blowhole. They don't even have a vocal cord, which is very surprising to some people because a lot of them tend to open their mouths when they're making those sounds. But any sounds they make, she's just changing the shape of that blowhole. Isn't that cool? Yeah, I know, you're so cool. Now Beaker here is our highest flying dolphin. You wanna see that? Okay, so we're gonna take her hand just like this, draw a big check mark in the air, and she's gonna fly high right up here, all right? One, two, three, go Beaker! She's taking off, and look right up here, Brian. Up, 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 up. Whoa, look at her cheese, that's impressive. Aw, Beaker, you didn't do much. Let's try it again, go! There she goes. Send her the other direction and now look up. Dun dun da da! Woo! That was so cool. All right, I'm gonna have you give her a back rub. That was very good. All right, Greg, come on over here. Give her a back rub. What's she feel like? Soft, yeah. Very cool, huh? There's no.
Seeing dolphins make their way to stage, we're reminded to care for the ocean that surrounds us. Not just for us, but for generations to come. But we need your help. By recycling, reusing, and reducing, you can make sure that trash doesn't find its way back into animal habitat. You can join or organize a beach or park cleanup in your community. These are just small things, but they can make a really big difference. Just by being here today, it shows your love for animals, and it's our hope that your family will join ours in our commitment to care for our Well, it looks like the gang's all here, so it's time for some more fun. Let's live it up, because the world is ours.
From the sky to the sea, to the air that we breathe. From the depths of the earth to the stars. You
quieres.